Okay, I'd like to introduce Alex Clark as Benjamin Franklin.
Hello, I'm Benjamin Franklin. I was born in Boston, Massachusetts in 1706. I only went to school for a few years because my family was poor. I was an apprentice at my brother's printing shop. I read everything I could. I became involved in the American Revolution and helped write the Declaration of Independence and the Constitution. I was a postmaster and the sixth president of Pennsylvania. I studied science and invented the lightning rod, the rocking chair, bifocals, and the Franklin stove. My face is on the $100 bill.